Hello everybody, it's Alec from Game Hungry or RPGesus, and today we've got some Spec Ops Survival Mode trailer. It's like a breakdown slash analyzing thing, so you can just sit back and watch that. You can pause the video and read that if you want, but it's basically just the overview of Spec Ops and you don't really need to read it. Here we seem to be in some British city. It looks like your guy's firing an LMG, but we can't be sure since you only see the iron sights. This looks to be like the M16A4. It looks like it has a red dot sight from COD 4. Following the fashion of the other M16s, this is a 3-shot burst weapon, so most likely it is the M16. I'm also not too sure what this gun is. It looks like to be some M4/M16 variant. I want to call it a SCAR L or SCAR Light. It's not though. But the iron sight does look familiar to the gun that we saw in the beginning that I said might be an LMG, but I can't tell for sure. It looks like some M4 or M16. Look where the grenade indicator is. This is where you can buy equipment like claymores or C4. You can also buy the perk Last Stand, and you can also hit X to share $500 with a teammate. This is a pretty cool feature. It also looks like the headquarters from the game type headquarters in multiplayer, but it has a laptop on the top. This is a Predator missile from the UCAV. It is probably the unmanned combat aerial vehicle, kind of like the UAV in Modern Warfare 2. As you can see, the iron sights on this M4 are a little strange. They look almost like the MW2 RPD sights. As you can see, this is the M4, so maybe instead of customizable red dot, it's customizable iron sights. In the lower right hand corner of the screen, you see a gas cam. This is to mark the position where you want the AC-130 or the Predator drone, I'm not sure which, to fire. As this player is getting hit by this helicopter, you can see the challenge type things in the lower left hand corner of the screen going down. It seems to be that when you complete the challenges, it gives you money to purchase things.
Team, ground forces cannot get to the LZ.
The pistol you start out with in Spec Ops mode is called the FN-57. And if you can see at the bottom of the screen, you have armor. It knocks off 10 points for every bullet you take, and you start with 100 points. After your armor is gone, you start to take damage, which means you'll get blood on your screen, you can actually die.
It's just the two of you from here on out.
You can see money fly out of this guy as he's dying. It's like payback from Modern Warfare 2, but this seems to happen when you complete a challenge. There is a ranking system for Spec Ops, it is different than multiplayer though. As this player level up, he seems to unlock perks. I'm not sure if you can buy these like Last Stand or you have to equip them from the pre-match in the pre-match lobby. As you can see, this knife is easily pulled out, but looks to not be a one-hit kill. Hopefully multiplayer is different and they nerf panic knifing. Here are the weapons that are currently available for purchase. The Model 1887, which is a pump-action shotgun, the USAS-12, which is an automatic shotgun, the M16A4, which is presumably a 3-shot burst gun, the AK-47, which is an automatic weapon, the ACR-6.8 is actually the caliber of the gun, so it should have more damage, and the M60E4, like the one from COD 4.
Weapons armory is online. Ammo.
Here is the G36C, like it was in COD 4.
Weapons upgrades are available.
Here is the ACR. In the lower left hand corner, you can see that the challenges are going up as he gets the kill.
I have access to explosives and armor upgrades.
This turret is not a regular sentry. It is an auto grenade launch turret. Hopefully they aren't in multiplayer. Here are the Killstreak type buyable things. You can get your own SWAT team, as in the riot shields, you can get Delta Team, which is a bunch of non-playable characters that come in to help you kill people, and you can also get a Predator missile.
Air support armory now online. Close air support is available for tasking.
As you can see, when this guy dies, he glows red, then explodes. Basically what he is a suicide bomber. Here you can see the American flag. I'm guessing that this is the call-in Delta team. You can also see the claymore is in a different position than the frags. Hopefully that's in multiplayer as well. This is the MP5K. There is also an MP5 in this game. It is also using the hollow sight. Again, the UCAV or AC-130 bombing where the purple smoke has been placed. Here is an attack dog strapped with C4. When the dog dies, it explodes like the other guy.
Team, chemical agents have been detected in your area.
I'm not too sure what these chemical agents are. I think they're like the Nova Gas zombies from Black Ops, as in when you kill them, they explode with gas, but I'm not too quite sure. Maybe you can leave a comment saying what you think it is. Here is the AK-47 with a grenade launcher, and what looks to be an ACOG site.
Be advised, heavily armored ground forces are being deployed by the enemy.
Juggernauts are making a comeback, as well as the riot shield. Subscribe because we are doing a multiplayer analyzing thing and we found something really interesting, so I suggest you subscribe so you can see it. Thanks.